Someone's been sleeping in.
Like
this is the insane. It's like a UFO room up there. What's it door up here? It's a secret door. Holy crap. I didn't even see that door there. It's camouflaged.
Holy shit.
I went through there. Holy crap, it's dark. So much mirrors in here too. I'm not worrying about the cobwebs. Old car.
So detailed, this place would have been so cool. Nice, check out
What's on the tin?
History somehow in this place. Past life in this place.
Nothing.
Oh, what's inside?
Sounds like money. No, no, rubbish. Cork.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't have to go through the cupboard this time.
Awesome.
Yeah, I want to go up the top too. So this was a surveillance room, camera room. It says on the door, just there. Camera surveillance.
Anymore.
I'd say it was probably just here. Because there's TV plugs and stuff in here. No, I haven't seen anything about this building. I've not seen anyone post about it or Yeah. Oh my god, it rotates.
What?
Oh. It's got a motor and gears up there.
Oh my god.
Damn, that would have been cool.
Oh yeah, there's a motor as well.
Imagine the view of this rotating. Another fun part, getting down. Like a sauna in here.
Sauna? Sure we can go down the way.
Playboy Mansion Part 2. Truck reversing. It's a rubbish truck. There's a frog over there.
Thank you.
Yep.
Still pretty cold, isn't it?